Welcome to the Homeless World Cup. Here's how it works. How many people play? Street football is a four-a-side game with squads consisting of up to 8 players. Each half lasts 7 minutes with a 1-minute half-time. The pitch and goals are smaller with barriers surrounding the field of play. All this adds up to a fast and exciting game. How does the game start? The game begins with the referee rolling the ball into play. There must always be at least one player on the opposing side, and no one but the goalkeeper may enter the penalty area. The goalkeeper can't leave the penalty area. What happens when a goal is scored? After a goal is scored, the goalkeeper rolls the ball back into play by hand. Can the goalkeeper score? No. The goalie can't score goals and can only kick the ball when a pass is received from a teammate. What if the ball goes out? If the ball goes over the barriers, the opposing team restarts. To restart, the ball is rolled back into play from the sideline where it went out, or from the corner if the ball went behind the goals. What happens if there's a foul? If a player fouls, the opposing team will be awarded a free kick. If a player steps into the penalty box, or if the goalkeeper picks up the ball from a pass back by a teammate, the opposing team are awarded a penalty. In more serious cases, fouls may result in a red or a blue card. Blue cards are given for minor incidents, and the player is sent off for 2 minutes. For more serious incidents, a player may be given a red card, which means they're sent off for the rest of the game and cannot be replaced. How do subs work? The game uses rolling subs, and all teams are encouraged to use every player at some point during the match. What if there's a draw? A game will never end on a draw. A sudden death penalty shootout will determine the winner. The first team to lead by a point after an equal number of penalties wins the game.